Rockstar, we have a problem. We're going to skip the intro. We're going to cut right to it. Now listen, Grand Theft Auto 5 has been around since, I don't know, I can't even, when did Grand Theft Auto 5 come out? I was in my early 20s when Grand Theft Auto 5 came out, okay? Now we fast forward to 2023. And now y'all wanna be like, yo, all right, so listen up, you know what I mean? So after all them years of 20,000 iterations of Grand Theft Auto 5, we're gonna drop you a teaser. And then y'all gonna say, oh, we're gonna drop it December 5th. And guess what y'all do? Y'all drop it on the 4th. Out of nowhere.
Hey, anyway, yo, what the fuck?
Because y'all had 40,000 motherfuckers waiting to see what Grand Theft Auto 6 was going to be. So listen, I know thousands of people already put their reaction up. We're going to hop into it. Grand Theft Auto 6, y'all. This is what we've been waiting for.
Lucia, okay. Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Okay. I like the graphics so far. Okay. Alright. Oh, shoot.
She said she cared about me.
Okay.
She tried to think about her the way she thought it should be.
Okay. I'm liking what I'm seeing. But you know what? This ain't no gameplay. So, I don't know. Listen, Rockstar, you could have showed us a little bit of, you know what I mean? Some gameplay. Like, what the game gonna look like? This is just some nice Unity Unreal Engine type teaser. No gameplay? Really? Okay. Nice. Okay. Y'all got alligators coming up in the shop now.
Okay. Well, look who's back.
Ouch!
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team.
All right. Okay.
Trust.
Trust.
Oh, so it's a Bonnie and Clyde type shit. Okay. When's it coming out? 2025. Listen, Rockstar Games.
You blew it.
How you just gonna drop this, right? And didn't even put a smidget. Like, you know how you hit in the bottom of the ketchup bottle? And you trying to get that smidget of ketchup on your cheesy burger? You gave us a smidget of what to expect with Grand Theft Auto 6. All of that was just CGI type shit. Like, really? We went from PS3 to PS6.
Huh?
I'm PS5. But listen, y'all see what I'm trying to say. Went from PS3 to PS5. And y'all just gonna give us this. Hey, listen, we're just gonna, you know, just drum up a little something, you know, give them a little, you know, Salt Bae kind of action. Give them a little teaser. I mean, I know it's a teaser, but there's at least a little something. Do we still got the 5 stars when you start, you know, wreaking havoc? Do y'all got 6 stars now that it's Grand Theft Auto 6? Well, it was alright. I mean, Rockstar, we gotta talk. But listen, that was Grand Theft Auto 6, the reveal trailer. The thing that they was gonna show on December 5th, but they decided to just drop it. Like a mixtape. With like 20 skips and 3 bangers. All right, y'all. I'm out. I'm. Y'all see my face, right? Anyways, let me know what you guys think. Grand Theft Auto 6 is probably going to be like $500. I'm going to have to save like maybe $2 per day so I could afford that. Then they're going to come out with Grand Theft Auto 6 VR. Then they're going to come out with Grand Theft Auto 6 PlayStation 10 XL version. And then Xbox ain't even going to have consoles. They just going to be, look, if you buy this monitor that's $5,000, you're going to get Grand Theft Auto 6. So you ain't really paying for the monitor. You're paying for Grand. You know what, guys? I'm out. Let me know what you guys think. Hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button. Become an 8-bit homie today by hitting that subscribe button. If you're OG on this channel, share it with your friends, your family, your drunk uncle, your crazy auntie, all that good shit. And now that we know that Grand Theft Auto 6 is coming out in 2025, what y'all think? Y'all happy? Y'all mad? Y'all sad? Y'all disappointed? Y'all... Thank you guys for watching Nostalgic Games. I'm Anthony. I'm out. Peace.